generally, when you're injured in an automobile accident, the first $10,000 in your losses, which encompass medical care and lost wages, are your responsibility through your personal injury protection insurance. Anything outside of that $10,000 window will be the at-fault party's insurance carrier's responsibility.